That is correct. Yep. Oops.
Gotta
I see the new
M. Night Shyamalan. Yeah. When is it?
Clicking the wrong one.
Oh. Any backstory about Heaven version with Brent and Todd with Bruce? This is the first I'm hearing of it. I'm just kidding. Yeah, it was for the David Z Foundation. David Z was a very talented guy who was passed away a few years back from a terrible accident. He was with Trans-Siberian and a bunch of great stuff. So there's the David Z Foundation. They raise money for all kinds of good causes, but he was, this is the fourth
kids
annual.
Kids and music, basically.
Kids yeah. and music, yeah. The fourth annual David Z Foundation benefit. So we, Eric, it was Eric's idea, really. I mean, Eric wanted to record, or Eric and Bruce.
He sounds amazing on it.
He's got a great voice. Eric is a really good singer, yeah.
Yeah, and
he always plays it down to like, you know, and I'm like, no, dude, you really have a great voice.
That was his arrangement with God. He says, if I'm going to go into the singer family, I have to be able to sing.
Yeah, he was born. Eric Singer, but I don't sing. Yeah, yeah. My name's Singer, exactly. But I don't sing. Yeah. No, yeah, he's a really good singer, and he just sort of like, oh, if we're going to do it, let's open the pals, and yeah, just became... Fitz played drums. Like, Eric didn't even play drums. He's a drummer, but he's like, no, I'm just going to sing it. Okay.
Nice. The tom sounded amazing, Brent. Whoever tuned those drums should get an award.
Yeah, well, we were listening to the original. You know, when you go back to an 80s, mid-80s, Bob Clear Mountain produced Bryan Adams record, it's going to have tons of verb on vocals and everything and drums. And we were like, well, the drums need to be huge. And Eric and I were... you know, big on that, but we actually had fun going back. It's kind of like, it's Took-like in a way, you know, we're thinking about, well, how did those great songs sound back then? And then you give it like a fresh coat of paint. And we just sort of updated the song. Ironic how, hey Todd, we picked a Canadian song, Heaven, which is almost Took-like anyway, you know, maybe we'll have you know, we'll have to add it to our set.
I was going
to
say, whose choice was that?
That was Eric.
Eric. Yeah.
Yeah,
the original, drummer on that song was Steve Smith from Journey, oddly enough, which I did not know.
Really?
Yeah, I was turned on to that. Yeah, apparently he was really jazzed by all those sort of Jonathan Cain era Journey songs that Brian's like, let's write a song like that, and then let's get the guy who played drums on it, you know, and it turned out to
be also, you know what, Bryan Adams opened for Journey on that huge tour.
That's
so probably through osmosis of how close they were, like. Get that guy. He's playing on all the hits, like Open Arms and all that stuff. So
he might have thought it was Steve Smith from the Canadian comedy show Smith and Smith, but I think he got
anybody? Wasn't there a Steve Smith hockey player in the Oilers who scored on his own net?
Yeah, right.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
I'm sure he loves being reminded of that. But yes,
they were deep in the playoffs. What was that, Fitz?
He won five Stanley Cups, but that's what we remember him for. Yeah.
Well, when that happened,
it's the last thing he did.
Game seven or something, it was way deep.
It was,